weird. Maybe Intas Ilsa has like better cash. Cash is just... Yeah, so we're gonna make a new command. Setting it. Set to directly set. All two. Oh! Fuck. No, not trust reply. Oh, you're making it first, right? That's everything. Get through. Then we're using a message to. Right, this is using the message. But this is like your lens, crappy lens. This is No. What am I saying? That. But we don't need to do that because we have our magical construct. Putting like. Right, so we're getting an argument. Getting an argument. Putting in extra. So we're getting A. FB. Into A. Name. Message. Same thing. Super fun. Cool, everything is working. I think this is it. This is everything. Made our entire... So let's test it. I need these shortcuts, really. How do you add that? Git alias. Sure. I think I did that. So fast. I just copy over this stuff. Can I run this as like a show? What if I select everything? Can I run it? I'll run it. Bash. Oh! Did it work? Oh! Oh. Didn't do anything. By the way, on the market of M2 versus SATA, it's actually quite a bit more complicated. For highly concurrent workloads, potential peak performance, M2 is faster. But now M2 is getting bigger and has more components. But using Maggot! Oh no, I'm not using Maggot! I just don't understand Maggot. And I wanna like quickly see what the fuck is going on. I don't know things. Can I do like diff in Maggot? Like the only binding I have for Maggot is this stuff. This is my understanding of Maggot. This here. I know to blame, I know to fetch things. I never use this. I can delete this. I sometimes push things and I have status. Wait, what? No Maggot? I don't even use Emacs. How are you using me? How are you using Maggot without Emacs? Wow. Okay, I can go to status. That's about it. And then you have another menu, but this thing is big, okay? This thing, like... well, I can do help. This is all the stuff you can do. Bisecting, logging, rebasing, don't do rebasing. Evil. And it's evil because I don't know what it is. Or, well, I kind of know, but... Don't be clever, okay? Don't be clever. Just crappy merges. They're not destructive. That's the beauty of merges. Like, baby git mode for me. Never do all the scary stuff. Format patches. But yeah, how do notes? What's that? What does it mean? I use Emacs for like arc mode and Maggot. I like file management. That's like. Then you're like 80% of using completely everything for Emacs. yeah, so, oh, right, this is staging. So, like, this thing even has its own little command language in here. Like, S is for staging, and you can stage regions and whatever, like selected and all this kind of weird shit. Kind of cool, but, big problem I have with Maggot is that I need to learn. That's my big problem. People really are, favorite. On Monday. Next. Oh no, this is i3. I'm using i3. Anything on Mondays is I use Vim for it. And Sinfire is like the mix of. You're joking, right? You're actually. What's X-Win? Aren't you the guy to tell me to go to X-Monad? I still haven't gone. Oh! I knew this was an operating system. So, X-Monad Web. Yes, we're gonna do it. Maybe. I wanna build like a soundboard around that then. I use X-Monad on my homes. I'd be on work. What the fuck? Why would you use... I think he's XYM for like. Is Xmonad hard? Is it like an i3 to Xmonad? Yep. Oh. So useless! I thought it was like a block, but it wasn't. Scrolling is smooth. It's not pretty. Kind of X. Can't support all. Nice thing about using i3 is that I have a window into Wayland. And with Wayland, I have a range of possibilities. Alright, read. Alright, Rexma on it. What am I doing? Am I committing? I'm not committing. Why am I fucking around with Magnet? Let's run this thing. Oh, right. We want to change the prefix. And then we can run it, right? Oh, we did it. Let's just look for dollar sign or exclamation mark. Oh, that's all. How does it work? You know what's a maximum. You're actually modifying your window manager on OS X. Why are you using OS X? I thought like people that using Mac stuff, they always really like their default. Maybe I'm wrong. How does it know you need to run an exclamation mark? I want to change that. Maybe I'll just kill the other bot. Yeah, we'll kill the other bot. Be annoying to start. Okay. No more bot. No more bot. You're free, guys. You're no longer being surveilled by a hyper nerd. Is it like company policy or something? Use OS X. Just your own choice. Is it like strange to go from... Well, maybe not into... I don't know. Why did you go to OS X? Config. Hi. Happy with all this. Ever. Oh, you're in love. I like the message. Subscribe. I'm not eligible. Racism. The hell. Especially font rendering and HTTP DPI work so much better. I actually run a hack Hacknetosh desktop. What are you doing, man? Bye. Come on, then. This has to happen. I have to be trusted. What can change this man? Set up so available heart was left. No, I mean like Wontran ringer. Like you're talking to like, oh, it's a solution to this problem. I just have never thought about it at all. I bought bonds and journal. You're what? For instance, I have a lock built. Also do dub track. What was dub track? All right, that's easy. Config dub track. What's my dub? Oh, yep. So now we can see what video or current song. Oh, song. Hey, we did it! We did it! This is it, right? Macros, clusters. Promise of Chrome, Firefox, and Swift operating system. Macros was 25 faster. Well, that's cool. Percent, that seems a lot. Like any. Setting up any of this stuff with i3 and Emacs and whatever, it's just impossible in any other operating system except Linux. I can do it on, for example, Ubuntu. It's just a lot of work. And I'll probably also forget some. Yeah, with Nixos, it was easy to port. It was good. Okay. Pipeline is really. For rendering, whatever. I think we're finished. We're gonna make a pull request. Should run that spell though for formatting.